that's the digital image of the circles, and now they're colored with variations between green, blue, yellow, pink, and brown. It's been done on Adobe Photoshop, and yeah, so I just wanted to try. And thank you very much for being a part of Craftwise Art.